There is a place in these mountains where a new breed of timber wolf roams, wiser than man or wolf, because of the dog that runs at the head of the pack. Now they live without fear, raise their young, and flourish. Some say it's just a legend. Not so. You see, I knew him once, when he was just a dog at a man's side. And even though this land is his, every summer, when he comes down to the valley, he remembers kind hands and old masters. Before he went to his own, became his own master. Before he heard the call.